have you guys been coping?
I mean, we started doing it. I suppose we set like a little challenge, didn't we, to sort of come up with as many sketches and record them remotely quite early on. So we've been doing it now for weeks.
You've moved online now. So how's that working out then? What's the show that you're going to be doing online?
Well, it's Barry and Sean. It's a channel that we've set up. It's a YouTube channel. And I'm just basically trying to get my head around it as I go along. So I'm not an expert at all. But we've set up a channel a few weeks ago and we're uploading stuff. We started every day. We decided to do like a sort of a Monday to Saturday and take Sunday off, which now has become slightly exhausting. So we've gone Monday to Friday now. And then I think come May, we're going to try and to do two videos a week. Because I've been doing research now on YouTube and how this whole thing works, and they say two videos a week is
to keep the quality of the ideas. Yeah. I don't want to put out dross, but there's loads of stuff online already for people to watch. And we really would love people to like and subscribe. I know it's terrible and I feel like a teenager saying it, but if you do like it, subscribe.
Yeah, I think as well, because we've been working on a show for Christmas. We've been working on the Fringe show. And then suddenly when it was cancelled, there was a sort of a pent up, like, what are we going to do? There was a strange, nervous energy that we needed to sort of do something with, I think.
That must have been difficult to deal with, because obviously you get all prepared for that. And is that hard work going to go to waste, or are you going to try and, do that show at a different time?
No, I don't think it's going to go to waste. It's postponed. And I think it probably will be better for it in the end anyway, because the more time you have on a project, the better it tends to be.
Oh, yeah. Don't make that promise, Barry.
Okay. And then hopefully, when do you think we're going to get back to some kind of normality?
It hasn't changed that much in that we work remotely anyway, don't we? Quite a lot. Yeah. So I think we've just gotten a lot better at doing it now, because I used to pop up to Brighton for rehearsal or writing session with Sean. But now we're just doing everything online, and actually we're getting, I think, a bit more done.
Well, that usually involves wine when we meet anyway, doesn't it?
Yeah, which slows things down a bit.
All right, that sounds great. And so we can catch you on your YouTube channel. Hopefully, you'll be back out and acting in venues as well, doing your sketches in venues. So all the best, Sean and Barry. Thanks for talking to us again today, and all the best for the YouTube channel as well. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.